Greetings all. Praise the king. I people are not against police, you know. For I government is authentic. The original law of I creation. And the I need law enforcement as any civil society. Today, what we have is a non-government. It's anti-government. And it's ruled through the prince of the world, Satan, and those minions that exist at the top of the structure. Now this is a simple version for symbolic purposes. And even in the book of Genesis, the Tower of Babel being built, having a similar structure, because at the time it required a base of material to support the levels of the structure. Now each level designates a class, which is the conditioning. Because of the environment that results from the structure, in which there is much poverty at the bottom. And this is the majority of the populations and this is the minority. However, because of the design, the rule comes from here, inside this chamber. Now this is a chamber, as any chamber, consisting of walls, which are barriers of visibility. So no person on the lower levels could see through the floors. This is how the minority remains in power, through secrecy. In this way, they are an occult. And pagan. So that in this system called demoncracy or democracy, minority rules. that is a problem. This barrier is what's called the middle class. The middle class functions to protect those in the higher classes. And so that call this the management, and so that they follow the order from above to protect their livelihood. The police are no different. They also function to protect those in the higher chambers. And everything, their role is a protocol structured for a chain of command. They exist somewhere here. That is most of them. And so that when those on the lowest chamber become down pressed so that they react, like any creature when they're in need, the police intervene and they find a place for them, a condition. This is known also as the plantation. Plantation model. Knowing the history of the nations, most of the earth, some nations that function in top level positions that have managed to colonize the populations to work for them. In the USA, you had the plantations spread out, with one large plantation in the middle, known as the Big House. You know, this was what Frederick Douglass referred to as the Great House. And when the slaves went to the Great House, they thought they were getting up. So they would sing along the way, something that had disturbed Frederick Douglass. And yet, today, even when one man or woman is promoted to the higher rank, they see that as a justification worthy of their dignity. So that they earned it. And now their job becomes selling this structure. The information that's gathered through the digital devices now has now enabled those to identify personnel that is safe. Even before this digital era, you had this kind of process to categorize people. To what these criminals deem as worthy or higher. They're sifting the wheat from the tares, and they're picking the tares. Now, the police are mostly not trained for the knowledge of how this process operates. They mostly function for one specific task, and they spend their time focusing on these tasks away from the real thing. See how they're a part of this rule of down pressure to cause the conditions for poverty that in return force a need for police. It's reinforcing itself. A continuous cycle that enables those at the top to remain. And this is the sole reason, and has been through history, of why the structure is like so. Anti-government. We are not against those police. We should seek to join forces, and yet they must come to us, for we will not subject ourselves. That which is against conducting ourselves so as to represent. To win over the heart of the Roman soldier, as Saul was once. Lassie, aye.